Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Shilpa Shirodkar's family. Shilpa Shirodkar is an Indian actress and former photo model. She was born on 20th November 1973 in Bombay, Maharashtra, India. Shilpa was born into a Maharashtrian family of Goan origin. Her mother, Gangubai, was a Marathi actress. She has a younger sister, actress Namrata Shirodkar. She married to United Kingdom-based banker Aparesh Ranjit in 2000. They have a daughter together. She is the aunt of Sitara and Gautam Krishna. Superstar Mahesh Babu is her brother-in-law. Shilpa Shirodkar made her Bollywood debut with Ramesh Sippy's film Bhrashtachar in 1989 with Mithun Chakraborty and Rekha, in which she played the role of a blind girl. She starred opposite Anil Kapoor in the hit 1990 film Kishan Kanhaiya. The following year, she had successful films like Trinetra and Hum. She appeared in several other hit films such as Khuda Gawa, Aankhe, Pehchan, Gopi Kishan, Bewafa Sanam and Mrityu Dand. She decided to quit acting after marriage and her last film appearance in the 2000 film Gajagamini. She was nominated for the Filmfare Award for Best Supporting Actress for Khuda Gawa. Shilpa appeared in 9 films with Mithun Chakraborty and fans appreciated their on-screen pairing. She took a 13-year hiatus from show business to raise her family in London. And in 2013, she made her comeback on television after shifting residence to Mumbai. The first shooting location was in a Delhi suburb for her comeback, ZTV's new show Ek Mutthi Aasman, based on the life of domestic helpers. The series finished in late 2014. Her second television serial, Silsila Pyar Ka, aired on Star Plus on 4th January 2016 and ended in 6 months later in June. From May 2017 to September 2018, she appeared in the Colors TV serial Savitri Devi College and Hospital. In February 2020, she made a comeback to films, playing a supporting role in Guns of Banaras, a film which had been completed in 2014 but was delayed for 6 years. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.